the Lord changes us, it's going to be glorious. The Most High is going to actually be able to be around us without having to look at us through Yahushua, even though that's a great thing. But the Lord will actually be able to look at us directly, because we'll be changed.
For our conversation is in heaven, from whence also we look for the Savior, the Lord.
Yahushua.
Who shall change our vile body, that it may be fashioned like unto his glorious body, according to the working whereby he is able even to subdue all things unto himself.
First, we have to make it through here. We have to be built up spiritually with this knowledge. Second step is to be delivered out of here into the chariot. Then the change comes. Then the stony heart gets removed. Then the law, statutes, and commandments are placed into our spirit. And then we will be perfected.
Thy people shall be willing in the day of thy power. The beauties of holiness from the womb of the morning. Thou hast the dew of thy youth.
In that day, meaning the kingdom, shall the Lord Yahweh defend the inhabitants of Jerusalem, which are the Israelites, which represent all the 12 tribes. Because at one time, we were all together. And he that is feeble among the Israelites, at that day shall be as David. Saul killed his thousands and David his tens of thousands. So David was God-like. Did he die? Yes, he got old and died. But we are going to be changed. And the house of David, and what's the house of David? The elect of Israel shall be as God, capital G, as the angel of the Lord before him.
For our conversation is in heaven. So also we look for the Savior, the Lord.
Yahusha.
Who shall change our vile body, that it may be fashioned like unto his glorious body, according to the working whereby he is able even to subdue all things unto himself.
Because once the Lord changes us, it's going to be glorious. The Most High is going to actually be able to be around us without having to look at us through Yahusha, even though that's a great thing. But the Lord will actually be able to look at us directly, because we will be changed.